pag-usap kami sa DOF, sa DBM, actually matagal na nilang pinaplano. Nung nagsimula ang ating Pangulo ay sinabi din niya na kailangan na tayo magtayo ng Sovereign Wealth Fund para naman yung mga proyekto ng gobyerno na nakukulangan ng pondo ay pwede gamitin ng kita ng Sovereign Wealth Fund na ilagay sa mga priority.
It will
program.
Essentially be a vehicle used
to invest in certain assets, real and financial, that will multiply the earnings of the said fund, which will then be used to invest in different projects and different programs of the government. Nag-usap ang ating Pangulo at si President Widodo kung paano niya ginawa ang pag-unlad ng Jakarta at ang buong Indonesia actually. He said one of the main reasons was the success of the Sovereign Wealth Fund. Talagang inisip ng ating Pangulo na he really wanted to set up a Sovereign Wealth Fund. It could have been done via executive order, but nung nag-usap sila at I think sa LEDAC, ang sinabi nila it would be better to pass it through the House as a bill para kahit wala na ang ating Pangulo ay nandun pa rin ang Sovereign Wealth Fund.